no need to visit for Christmas. I have no desire to celebrate the holiday. Sincerely, Scrooge.
Huh. Sorry, dear uncle, but I'm going to visit you whether you want it or not.
Ebenezer Scrooge, I am the ghost of Christmas, and I call upon you to examine your miserable life. Look at all your missed opportunities and see your joyless future.
Holy cats! Uncle Scrooge disappeared! I need to get into the house.
Hello, Tom. I am the Christmas spirit. It's too bad the ghost of Christmas decided to teach your uncle a lesson. But together, we can fix everything. Some events in your uncle's past made his character rather nasty. I can take us back in time, and you can try to fix everything so his life will be different. Look around your uncle's house. You'll find a small album of his failures. Once you fix these turning points in his life, take a new picture for the album.
Ho-ho!
Two major events hardened Ebenezer's heart. When he was just a kitten, he loved Christmas. His family did not have much money, and the other kittens laughed at poor Ebenezer. One Christmas, a ball was held for all the kittens in town, but Ebenezer's invitation was lost, and he could not go. His mother made him a beautiful prince costume to wear. All it was missing was a crown. When Ebenezer was older, he fell in love with a beautiful young cat. That Christmas, he wanted nothing more than to buy her a ring and propose to her. He had just opened his store, and business was still slow. Ebenezer realized he could not provide for his bride. She waited for Ebenezer all that night with her ice skates, but he never came. After that, Ebenezer's wealth increased, but his heart became cold. I know that deep down, he's still that joyful kitten he once was. There's an album of memories in his room. You must find it.
I'm so glad you decided to help. This is Ebenezer's childhood. He was laughed at by other children on this day. There is a costume ball tonight, and everyone is going. But Ebenezer doesn't have an invitation, and his costume isn't finished. Get him to the ball so no one will laugh. Good luck.
Thank you.